Wildlife officers have started providing treatment to a female elephant that was experiencing difficulties in moving about in a farmland in Vandarumule, Bataklo. An elephant calf also reached the location while treatment was being provided to the female elephant. Thereafter, wildlife officers decided to move the calf away from the elephant to a nearby site in order to recommence treatment.